From Cincinnati's first television station, this is WLWT News 5 at 6.
Tonight, crews are still searching the Ohio River looking for any sign of a man who fell off the Brent Spence Bridge during the morning rush. Evening, everybody. I'm Jack Atherton.
And I'm Lisa Cooney in for Cherie. Crews are right now using sonar to scan the bottom of the river, but it's proving difficult. News 5's Brian Hamrick has been out gathering details for us. He joins us live with the latest. Brian, good evening.
Good evening, Lisa. Well, it is a difficult search out here on the Ohio River. The crews are still here. Take a look. You can see boats out here just underneath of the Brent Spence Bridge. Now, they marked a spot out here with a buoy where the man hit the water. Now, a source tells me they have an image on sonar. It's promising. It is not conclusive yet, all after an accident that unfolded in minutes. The damage to the cars did not indicate just how serious the accident really was.
There's a three-car auto accident on the bridge.
Not until police found out about the rest of the collision.
Pedestrian was struck and knocked over the railing into the water.
Search boats quickly reached the scene, but there was no sign of the man who was last seen falling more than 100 feet from the top deck of the Brent Spence Bridge.
And that's probably the worst place in the world to be broken down up on the bridge. There's just nowhere. There's nowhere to go.
Here's what investigators believe happened on the bridge. This Camaro ran out of gas as the driver, a man, tried to push it. A good Samaritan in this SUV got behind the Camaro to provide protection. But going slow, a minivan slammed into the SUV, which in turn hit the Camaro driver, who at this point walked alongside the vehicle in the middle.
So he was over by the passenger window when that vehicle was struck, and that impact caused him to be thrown over the bridge.
Now, search boats are using sonar, but it's a slow process because there's so much debris on the bottom. The underwater cameras can't see very far in these murky waters. Now, if they determine that that image that they found over there is nothing but debris, Boone County Water Rescue tells me that they will remain out here all night. They do not break. They do not go in for darkness. They will remain out here all night. Lisa, Jack.
And Brian, we know this can happen to any of us. What do you do if your car breaks down on the bridge?
Well, we talked to police about that. They say stay in your car, keep your seatbelt on, and call 911. The response time on this bridge is pretty good. You have police on both sides, and either one of them could get here very quickly. They are aware of the situation up here. Just remain calm. And think about this accident in particular. I mean, really, the worst person that was injured besides this man that fell, the one that was outside the car, the other people, really, it was treated and released. Lisa?
Brian Hamrick, live for us. Thanks, Brian. And for more on this story, including video and pictures from the scene, go to WLWT.com. Look for the story in the media window on our front page.